I'm uncomfortable.
I'll spew words and slur sounds, speeding up and slowing down, and re-speak the beat, meet the expectations of the room, building impending doom, building tension, the intervention of syllables sounding similar, the familiar form building revealed until I stop. And then say something really cool. Like, roses are red, and violets are blue. Yeah, that's what I said. I really, really like you. And did I mention? Well, nah, maybe it's just confidence I lack. So I'll try busting a fat track about the power of this verbal shower. I'll make sure that you know these words I spit will stick. They're so dope, it's like a rope that'll catch you in my snare, and there'll be nowhere to go except home with me. And then the hot girls will sing to you my bling. They'll say, he's spillious, ooh, ooh, so ridiculous, ooh, ooh. They're spillious, ooh, ooh, they're so ridiculous, ooh, ooh. And then I'll show you my ride. My shit brown 86 Corolla with three car seats and that hot, hot sticker that says, baby on board. And by baby, I mean you. Don't you all want a trans person who's funny? No? Perhaps you prefer the sensitive, new age, cause-oriented person, because I say, fuck the establishment, fuck the evil men in power, the old precious fascist pigs ruining things, because I am the voice that brings capitalism to its knees. Oh, and please recycle. And buy fair trade coffee, it's the least you can do. And did I mention that I really, really like you? And if you want to come by and say hi, that'd be great, because I'm really shy. And I'll try not to be cheesy when I reply, which isn't easy for me, you see. I'm spillious, ooh, ooh, I'm so ridiculous.